and welcome back to Half-Life in the last part. Well, me and Gordon Freeman here, basically continued our Zen adventure, and now we enter this. I better kill these guys before they kill me. Oh my god. Someone told you that weren't the right way to go. Or was it? I may get me rocket launcher on the go. I do not want to disturb these aliens, they are dead tired. Getting proton pack on the go again. I already went inside this cave, so I've not been here before. Oh crap! So is this the way I came? Yeah, this is so. Okay, so is this either going to be a next chapter, or we're still doing this?
Alone.
better save it here, because they've got a nice factory going here. Hi, mate. I'm just going to take a quick break. Hey guys, I'm back. Hey, some new space aliens. Well, I don't know what aliens would need to make in an alien planet. It looks like it's a planet of nothing, so... Right, I'm confused. Did I kill him, or did he kill... You know, him... I don't think I'm meant to go there, so and I'll save it just in case. Because I know how this video game works. Oh, no, no, it looks like Gordon Freeman can't handle these big blue lasers. And I got myself squashed. It looks like Gordon Freeman's gonna have to beat off a guy now. Abadibadaba. Well, it looks like many other scientists tried and failed here. Apparently some did not take on that gonad spider.